Sawyer Select Filters and Purifiers combine Sawyer's signature 0.1 micron absolute hollow fiber membranes with proprietary adsorption foam technology developed by Foamulations Inc. Adsorption filtration is the process in which molecules adhere to the surface of the adsorbent foam core. This highly advanced filtration and purification process, combined with our 0.1 micron absolute filter, provides cleaner, safer drinking water anywhere in the world, including the ability to remove bacteria, protozoa, chemicals, pesticides, viruses, and heavy metals. Here are a few important tips when first using your Select filter or purifier. The Select systems are designed for use with wilderness water. Though they can be used with tap water, the higher level of chlorine in tap water will reduce the lifespan of the foam core. The first time you use your system, there may be some loose adsorption material on the foam. Though it is not harmful, it does need to be rinsed out, or it could quickly clog your micro squeeze, requiring it to be backwashed. So for the first use, we recommend following these steps. Remove the micro squeeze and fill the bottle through the black reducer cap. Fill the bottle up halfway. Screw on the micro squeeze filter and make sure the white push-pull cap is closed on the micro squeeze. Squeeze the bottle at least 10 times to work the water in and out of the foam. The foam will absorb some water, so you'll want to refill the bottle back to the max fill line and repeat squeezing in an alternating motion 10 more times. Remove the micro squeeze filter, turn the bottle over, and roll up the bottle tightly to force all of the water back out of the foam. You should not need to repeat this initial step, and you are now ready to use your filter. Using the Select filters or purifiers is simple, and the instructions are printed on the bottle. Remove the micro squeeze filter from the black reducer cap and fill the bottle to the max fill line. Dump out any excess water over the fill line. Screw the micro squeeze back onto the black reducer cap. Squeeze the bottle in an alternating motion for 10 seconds. Open the white push-pull cap on the micro squeeze filter, then drink directly from the filter or dispense water into another container. The foam inside the bottle, which is made of a food-grade polyurethane, is meant to be stored fully expanded. To do this, simply unscrew the micro squeeze filter and let air back into the bottle after you are done. The foam will naturally compress in size over its life, but if it is stored compressed for long periods of time, it can get permanently deformed, which can shorten the lifespan of the system. Do not let the foam dry out after use. After dumping out the excess water, store the bottle with either the micro squeeze filter or white cap screwed on top. There are proprietary ingredients in the foam that will prevent bacteria and odor from developing. While the foam inside the bottle has a life expectancy, the micro squeeze hollow fiber membrane filter can be routinely backwashed and reused up to 100,000 gallons. Routine backwashing of the micro squeeze filter will help maintain the flow rate of the system. To backwash your micro squeeze with the cleaning plunger, reserve some clean, filtered water for backwashing. Remove the micro squeeze filter and unscrew the white push-pull cap. Place the end of the cleaning plunger on the drinking side of the micro squeeze filter and forcefully push the clean water backwards through the filter. Fill the cleaning plunger again and force water forwards through the filter to loosen up any dirt. Then repeat the regular backwashing process until your filter is clean and water flows freely through the filter. To backwash the micro squeeze with the cleaning coupling, find a clean plastic bottle with standard 28 millimeter threadings that will screw onto the cleaning coupling. Fill the bottle with clean, filtered water. Remove the white push-pull cap from the micro squeeze filter and screw the cleaning coupling onto the threads. Screw the filter with the attached coupling on the plastic bottle. Turn the bottle upside down and forcefully squeeze clean water back through the micro squeeze filter. Repeat this process until the filter is clean and water flows freely through the filter. For the latest information, instructional videos, and FAQs, please visit Sawyer.com.